Right. Yeah, I'm getting my furnaces. Oof, my sensitivity. How did I pick that one up? Oh no. Jeez. Now I really need that gold. Sure he are not out in the fence in that. see mine. So, I guess this updated since I last did this. It went from 1.16 to 1.17. Okay, how much feathers do I have? Four. I need four. Oh, I'm gonna have to get underground now. No, I don't want to do that way. That's going to take me into it forever. I'll pick that sign. I also make some books while I'm here. Which made 5 books in paper, but I can only make 3 right now. If I do get starvation off, it won't kill me. Only when I'm at half a heart. There's no way I'm gonna risk that 2.5. I'm not gonna be fucking slamming here, right? Fuck, this on my own. Okay, that goes back to outside again. I need to close this off. I guess this is where I put. Oh, there's a hole there. No, that tells me I have a stacker. Yeah, stack a hole. Oops, that's not what I meant to place. Stop placing it. Sticks and arrows that have no bow. Here I need to find spiders. Spiders are none, spiders are king, or find my shots. That's a drop. How do I get down there? Well, this is how I'm gonna get down. I should build my way down. I should probably light up. This might go somewhere. Hold up, I need torches. Not the best staircase, but gets me down here. Oh my gosh, this is a big cave. This is open. Well, I'm gonna go up there so nothing can drop on me. Oh, iron. And of course it's attached to gravel. That's why he's got the veins of iron. I'm just not gonna stand and gravel while mining iron on it. Okay, that gravel patch is not gonna lead me to my death, okay. I think it's gonna be a good idea to smelt here.